Limonar Beach is a place of pilgrimage. Preachers from the most distant parts of the country come here to perform Nguiné ceremonies and beseech the favor of Ezuli, Mother Earth, the goddess of love, who is identified in syncretism with the Virgin Mary. In the shade of these sacred trees, families take turns to perform their ceremonies. They mainly offer food and rum and wait for Ezuli to appear for her to take possession of someone's body. In this case, the woman with the red scarf. Ezuli likes to flirt and seduces people without distinguishing between sexes. She may enter the body of a man or of a woman, but everybody will immediately recognize her because of her suggestive movements. Each preacher recognizes different beings in this procession. Its syncretic translation would be the Virgin of High Grace, the Black Virgin or the Virgin of Monte Carmelo, and sometimes Saint Philomena, identified in voodoo with the siren who comes out of the sea or out of fresh water. Other participants also go into deep trances. People help them and respect them, as in these movements their souls are outside their bodies. The luas, or spirits, have taken over their bodies in order to express their wishes. During these processions, there are frequent displays of the protection conferred on them by the influence of the deity that dwells inside them. Each lua has different colors, so different colored scarves are used to call them. White kaolin powder is used to attract certain deities and to identify them. Ezuli has just recognized one of her followers by the rings that adorn his hands. These are wedding rings that show that the man has married her. Each person may marry his protective lua. They gather their relations and witnesses together and go to the Onfo, or voodoo temple, where a mystic wedding is held. From this moment on, the earthly spouse will have to abstain from sexual intercourse on certain days specified by his lua. For example, Ezuli prescribes Tuesdays and Thursdays, and on these days she may become before her servants in her dreams.